Welcome to your spirit reading for the weekend. I'm going to be pulling a page from the Encyclopedia of Spirits to get us started and to see what spirit or energy might be with us as we move throughout the day tomorrow, guiding or inspiring us, perhaps. This can just be for fun, but either way, I hope you enjoy the reading. Let's get started. See, what does the weekend have in store? What kind of energy will be with us? Jazzy Baba. Jazzy Baba literally means granny witch. This witch goddess seems to be Baba Yaga's Czech sister. Like Baba Yaga, Jazzy Baba lives in a little hut in the forest, but hers is on the shores of a lake and may be constructed of regular building materials, not human bones. Her personality is somewhat milder. We've gotten Baba Yaga before as well. Her personality is somewhat milder than Baba Yaga's too. She's not quite as scary. Although she can be fierce, Jazzy Baba is generally a helpful witch if you address her kindly and respectfully. Devotees request her assistance with love and fertility. Jazzy Baba is an herbal expert. She may be petitioned to oversee magical and or herbal studies. Request her blessings over love potions to increase their effectiveness and to ask for her help finding the best possible herbs for healing purposes. Jazzy Baba may be an incarnation, an ancient Semitic deity, Jahi, female ruler of menstrual power, now demoted to a cottage in the woods. Jazzy Baba's children are the Jazinki, sometimes hostile cave-dwelling spirits. Some scholars think the Jazinki are really Djinn, D-J-I-N-N. Jazzy Baba stars in Antonin Dvorak's 1901 opera, Rusalka. Realm is forest. Element is water. See also Baba Yaga, Djinn, Jahi, and Rusalka. Jazzy Baba. Well, I hope you found that interesting and that you have a great weekend. Bye.